We were a group of Jesuits from Spain. Eight of us came to the mission, appointed to the mission. We were young men. I was 20 years old, 21 years old. And the idea was that we would make our studies here, come to know the reality of India here, or Gujarat, especially where we would work in the future, and also to be able to find some wealth here in the future. So we were all young. I said one who was already a priest, the rest we are all students. So we were 3 months in Bombay, in Vinayalaya, studying English, and from there we went to Tamil Nadu, to Shembaganur, where we spent 3 years of philosophy there. Then I went for Regency to Ahmedabad, to St. Xavier's High School. I was there 2 years, teaching different subjects, especially English. And then I went for 1 year to study Gujarati in Anand. And after 8 months there, I went to Antipur to practice Gujarati, to be among the people there and practice Gujarati. So it was very, very good. The only thing then, I went for theology to keep up Gujarati. It was very hard. So I decided to have half an hour daily of reading, of studying Gujarati. And in that way, I managed to, when after 4 years, I came to Gujarat and I was appointed to Baroda, to in the camp, to help Father Campos, who was in charge of the church, Rosary Church, St. Joseph's Church, and also some missions in the Gotara Mission, Sauli Mission, and another mission there. So in that way, I managed to function from the beginning and speaking well in Gujarati. Yeah. At the beginning, I found it difficult for them to understand me, but it was only a temporary thing. In 2 or 3 months, I managed to, they could understand me quite well. Yes. Then from there I was appointed to Biloda. Why? Because the Spasa was working here and he was alone. So the reality was that I was with him for 3 years and I managed quite well with him. And he made really an effort to be a great friend to me and inspired also, because he was the most organized man in the whole of Gujarat. He was the one who started the Anand Press, and then he had been secretary to the bishop also, and he really had a very strong missionary spirit. So then I was separated the mission because there were too large and too much of work already. So I went to the north to Narakantari area, and then he remained there in Biloda. I was looking after 11 villages there, all around the place, touching Rajasthan. Yeah. And there we started the primary school. The primary school was there already. They offered us, after some years, a doctor a volunteer doctor from there, Dr. Subera, Daniel Christy Subera. He offered the school to us, a high school. from the 10th till the 12th. He was happy with the work with our schools in other areas, and then he became sick. He was afraid that any day he might go, so he offered it to us. For 2 years I was telling him, you offer it to your mandali, to your church, the Anglican church. Then he said, I know how they are running the schools, so don't try to convince me. So then finally I approved my provincial, and the provincial agreed to take the school. So from then, that the school is run by us. We didn't change the name. It's called Lucedia High School. We kept the same name and the same teachers. The conditions were that we'll keep the teachers as they were. For new ones, we could choose whoever we wanted. So in that way, we took it, and it's running quite well. Till up to now, yeah. That was a great thing because we had many Christian boys there in Lucedia area, both Protestants and Catholics, and they require special attention, yeah, and dedicated teachers. So we made sure of that the teachers would do their job, and it has continued till now. It's actually the best high school in the whole area. Then, after that, I was called to Ahmedabad to be the secretary of the provincial, the socials, we say. And I was there for 6 years. Yeah, then, after that, I went to Megrez. And in Megrez, I was several years also. It was a very nice place. It difficult to be a missionary there because there are hardly any conveyance to go from one place to the other. And hard the roads very bad and all that. So all the same, I was happy there. And the mission flourished there. Yeah. That area is an Adivasi area, and these Adivasis, they are more culture Adivasis than what people think. The reason is that there were several schools, the Lucedia High School, run by the Protestants. Then were run by us, we took it over, we ran there. And that in Megrez also we started the high school. And so in that way our people, our children became very educated, and they had gone ahead in life. They are, by tradition, they are very good for nataks. Yeah, and for acting in public, and so we encourage that very much. There were 36 Mahila Mandals at the end of our stay there. The sisters were organizing them, the Mandals for women, and there were about 36 in all in the whole area. Then For the men, we had the cooperative society. We get them money to do their work, no, in the fields and all that. And then we would gather that money back, and in that way we had created a revolving farm that has continued and is continuing even now. So it was a good apostolate, and the people then they don't have any need of going to other people to get funds for their studies. So then also encourage them to go ahead in the college. Boys who are good, we encourage them and we help them also to situate that they do well in the. So in that way, they have changed the whole atmosphere. The Adivasis, once a year they got all together, whether they are Hindus or Christians or any other, they all come together and they celebrate, and that we encourage very much. And usually they choose our place in Biloda. Biloda is a central place, so they used to have the celebration there. And it is still continuing. Once a year, they had a feast, no, in that way. Yeah. They all eat together, and all the students of ours, they come together from different schools, and then the plan for the future. And one of the things they have done is to help those who are already well employed to help for the students, an education fund run by them for educating the children, boys and girls, and so that continues. It was a good move on our part.